there's a sense in which Castile is the England of Spain, in a sense, what England is to Britain.
Absolutely. I think the analogy is absolutely true. And in that respect, I think Spain and Britain are quite similar in that they're composed of really very different peoples. They're less unified than France, really.
We never really went through that centralizing process. In that sense, we're more of a medieval polity.
Yes. England, of course, was centralized. Just England was centralized very early on by the Anglo-Saxons. Yeah. It was the most centralized country in Europe, which the Normans then took over. But as soon as it had expanded to Wales and Ireland and then later to Scotland, it really became an internal empire more than a... It's more like an empire than a nation state. And I think in the case of both Spain and England, that allows you to then expand to an overseas empire quite easily. It's a basically imperial structure where, in the case of France, the only way they could have an empire was making everything part of France, literally.